high school boys soccer tonight. ARC hosting Grovetown in a region battle. Just over 3 minutes into this one after a centering pass from Duncan Kleinbaum. It's loose in front of the net. Weston Bush fires it off the goalie for the first score of the game, 1-0 ARC. Later in the first half, it's David Ardrey with a long pass to Ren Fisher, who tracks it down and shoots it in for the goal. 2-0 Musketeers. They go on to win it 6-0 to improve to 5-3 in region play.